Here's something on WXJ88. Yep. Severe thunderstorm warning.
The National Weather Service in the Twin Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northwestern Wisconsin until 4 p.m. At 3:14 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Weyerhaeuser, or 15 miles west of Ladysmith, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half dollar size hail. This is a radar indicator. The following impacts are: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs and trees. Locations impacted include Ladysmith, Bruce, Hawkins, Weyerhaeuser, Tony, Glen Flora, Ingram, and Rust County Airport. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send your report to the National Weather Service office in the Twin Cities. This is Weather Radio.